Hey guys, today I'm going to do 5 minutes get ready with me video. 5 minutes get ready with me video. So let's just get started. Hey guys, so let's just get started. The first thing that I'm applying is this. It's a Pond's Moisturizer Cream. So I'm just going to apply it on my face and neck quickly. Next, I'm going to apply a foundation powder. The one which I'm using is MAC Studio Fix Foundation Powder. This has little bit of coverage as well, and it helps to cover up all the dark circles and under eye problems as well. So I'm just going to close my eyes and dab it on my skin, and I'm also going to apply it on my neck area to make sure it's covered. And I think my hair is coming on my face, so I will quickly go ahead and clip it. Next, I'm going to fill in my eyebrows. For that, I'm going to use Benefit Cosmetics Brow Zing palette to fill in my eyebrows. I think filling your eyebrows is one of the crucial steps for a makeup. So in 2 minutes, let's see how much I can do. You can also use a pencil, you can use whatever you like, but I actually like this powder form of the eyebrows, so I'm going to just fill in my eyebrows quickly. So this is actually roughly done, not very well, but I will do that later. If I have more time, I will set that up later. I'm also going to add a little bit of this MAC blush. This is from their tribal collection. This one is called Adobe Brick. It is a very nice dark coral blush. So I'm going to add that on my cheeks, and blending is important, so blend as much you can. Next, I'm also going to apply mascara, because if I'm not doing the complete eye makeup, I would really like my eyes to open up. For that, I use a mascara. So I'm using Too Faced Cosmetics waterproof Better Than Sex mascara, and it is actually really long lasting, and it makes your lashes look fuller and longer. So I'm going to apply that. I've just applied on my upper lashes. I'm going to skip the lower lashes because we have only 2 minutes. And what's left? Lips is very important. So I'm just going to use this dark brown color for this. I can actually go for the red as well. With the dress that I'm wearing, yellow, probably I'll go with this bright red color. My god, 2 minutes and it's not opening, guys. Yeah, finally. So I'm just going to apply this lipstick. Oh, there's a mess on my mouth. So I'm done with the lips. Finally, I think my face makeup is done. I don't know what's the time. How much time is left?
4 minutes.
It's already 4 minutes? Okay. So I'm just using this hairbrush straightener. This is actually 2-in-1. It also straightens your brush hair and combs your hair. So I'm just going to use this hairbrush straightener to straighten my hair. So this basically combs and straightens in one step. And that's all, guys. This completes my 5 minutes get ready with me video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is the complete look. And if you have few more seconds, you can touch up your makeup. Mwah! Bye.